This is a video to show how reed switches work. Right here we have the reed switch, which is wired to a DC motor with a fan, an LED, a buzzer, and a vibrating DC motor. I have it wired to two AAA batteries, which are 3 volts together. And here's the magnet. So when I get it close, it closes the connection and makes everything go off. Thanks for watching. You can find all my parts at carryshop.com, also endlessparts.com, and rsdebaystore.com. Thank you.